So let's sing about our own feather bed.
Grandma's.
Yeah, that's right. John Denver song. You ever slept in a feather bed? When I was a little bitty boy, just up off the floor, I used to go down to Grandma's house every month in her store. We'd have chicken pie and country ham and homemade butter on the bread. But the best darn thing about Grandma's house was a great big feather bed. It was 9 feet tall and 6 feet wide and soft as a downy chick. Made from the fence of 411 geese to a whole old cloth with a tick. 4 day kids and 400 dogs, a baby we stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun in Grandma's feather bed. Every evening we'd sit around the fire and the old folks spin and chew. Pa would talk about the farm or the war and Granny'd sing a ballad or two. Sit around the fire all night long till the cobwebs filled her head. Yeah, they sing it all, wake up in the morning in the middle of the old feather bed. They were 9 feet tall and 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. Made from the feathers of 411 geese, took a whole bowl of cloth with a tip. Holiday kids and 400 dogs had a pig we sold from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. I went fishing with my uncle, I wrestled with my cousin, and I even kissed Aunt Lou. If I ever had to make a choice against it, I'd be sick. I'd trade them all, plus the gal down the road for Grandma's feather bed. It was 9 feet tall and 6 feet wide, and soft as a downy chick. Made from the feathers of 411 geese, took a whole load of cloth on a tick. Holiday kids and 400 dogs, a baby we stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Couldn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed.